smiling as I'm been. Punching in. The day I died really? Was the best hey. Day of my
life. Good job last night. Life is a struggle, huh?
Again.
This is beautiful. Isn't it? Beethoven.
I'm with the Vancouver Daily. I'm here for the interview.
Interview?
Yes. Mitch Hartford asked me to come.
Oh, that motherfucker.
Perhaps we can reschedule?
Oh, reschedule. Oh, that's going to be easy.
See, every single day I have a complete schedule that I make out for him.
Only be a few part of questions, I promise.
I don't know that she was
fascinated by you.
No, I didn't.
Did you know that we were going to be doing an interview?
He doesn't tell anybody anything. I didn't know about
that. How am I supposed to be the media?
The Messiah running for Congress?
She's media. You're supposed to know.
American politics are just so complex, you know?
What?
Just let it ride.
Just let it ride. Oh, I'm supposed to let it ride while I help you to pack. Why am I helping you to pack anyway?
Because you're a nice person.
Great. I'm a nice person. Dr. Richardson, I know about the passing of the immobile. And I haven't been emotional since. But I understand that you have to do what you think is right.
Are you against the bill?
Absolutely not.
Hi, Lou.
Hello.
How are you? So the makeup artist over here, her name's Jeff.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Well, hey, how's tricks, man? Think I seen you before, blank, blank to that. You looked a lot older. You've been working out what's wrong.